That's my goal for tonight, so we shall see how it goes. Already at 80%, so that's not bad. I'm pretty sure it should be on sequence 9. All right. So my next sequence is up here. In Memento, this must have been from... It didn't say last time. Which is weird. Sometimes it saves, sometimes it doesn't. What do I have here? A new memento? Not bad. 2 out of 3 riffs. 2 more Paris stories. I also need to do... Actually, no, that's the murder mystery. Oh, the cupcake. This is what it is. Has to be.
Ah, memories.
No. Yep. Okay. So, pretty sure everything here has been done. Finally got all my chests and cockades last night. With the exception of the DLC, but that's post-game. So then let me walk over here. And somehow one of those guys got away, but sure. Newspaper over here. Napoleon. Right, so mission over here. Marie and the group of famine, and it's all part of Germain's plan, and I'm responsible to put an end to it. Sure thing. Elise?
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
And she disappears. All right. So are there any secondary objectives? No, not right now. But... That weird strobing effect that's... I don't know if it's a thing that lets a lie. It's the lighting engine on.
Faye! Come back here!
You've missed the key, you dolts!
Where are you going?
Looks like I gotta
chase
him.
Time to chase the boat.
Don't touch the water.
Row, goddamn you!
Touch the water, they say.
Captain!
Any problems?
No, madame.
The Marie.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame.
That sounds like Lena Headey.
Get to work!
Wonder if that is her. Not by Lena Headey, I mean Queen Golga from 300, Queen Cersei from Game of Thrones. Don't trigger any alarms, son of a boy. That's annoying. Get this guy. Just wait for him. Okay, maybe I need to wait for him to come this way, jeez. That's annoying. At least he's turning away. Should be able to get him now. Just gotta wait. Oh.
get. So dark.
Yeah, go get him. Just let them do the work. Well, this guy runs, he's jetting. Two of them are poisoned. Really should get the other guy, but if one's dead, certain kill, boom. And he's dead. Didn't quite work out the way I wanted, but I just gotta wait for them to kill each other. Boom, you got him. Shoot someone else, please. Come back, big guy. Yeah, alright. Get him back in your sights. Yes. Kill him. God damn it. Shoot him already, Jesus. But this is not getting anywhere.
Who's that?
Can I berserk him? Too far, right? Should be able to get him from here.
Palais Luxembourg. And what are you up to there?
That's the fighting that we got.
Parfait, la fumière.
Marie Levesque is holding a gala at the Palais Luxembourg to drink the palace and kill her before she starts her romance.
You were right. Marie Levesque had men unloading the barges and taking the grain to the Palais du Luxembourg.
If the people think the royal family has been hoarding food in a time of famine...
Bedlam. Just the sort of thing Germain seems to thrive on.
Madame Levesque is yours. I'll find the stolen grain and try to get it out of there before anyone finds it.
Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Time to observe surroundings.
Help! Help! Someone help me! Hand over the powder!
What will we do, Michel?
If I could only get my hands on that guard. Lovely party. You've outdone yourself this time.
Merci. Now pray excuse me, I need to see to my husband.
It has to be your voice, though. No doubt about it. No doubt. Trigger any alarms? Holy crap.
Help me! Give it over!
Give up the powder before we thrash you!
Merci, monsieur. Are you all right?
See me off safely. I promise you the show of a lifetime.
Far be it from me to ignore an artist in need.
Almost there!
Longer to defending the guy.
Thank you, my friend. I only wish I could reward you properly.
No need. The distraction will be more than enough.
What was that?
Nothing.
Thank you.
Alrighty, well, so that's one objective. Assistance those towards the front door.
Fight my way to freedom. Every man imprisoned here would. But such is not to be our fate.
Oh, Michel. Je t'aime.
Je t'aime.
Je t'aime. Really? I can't shoot him from here? Oh, that's stupid. Right. So do it the hard way. So be it. Alright, so one of these guys. Just gonna have to wait till he circles back. Oh my god, are you serious? See him there. Did I get them both? Yes. Right. Well,
What did we do to deserve this?
I loot him. Get the keys.
Let us out of here!
Anything you want,
freedom!
Just let me out!
Get the bastards!
Well.
Right, let them out. Let them start a fight, sure. Have a good fight. They won't see me for this. Prison break initiated, fireworks cleared. Don't trigger any alarms. Easier said than done. So I could probably cover through the side door. Fuck it, just let them do the work. Considering I can't trigger any alarms.
Four.
It's just gonna take forever. Alright, he's dead. Go back to your patrols. Just keep running into that door. Big man here.
And my husband.
Secure.
Good. Is that a new suit? Very fetching.
Sure, there's another sniper on the other end. Turn around.
Oh,
Is that a billiards table? Yes, it is.
Diable, c'est ton pari de nuit.
God!
Assassin!
Quel animal a pu vous mordre?
Rage, ton pari?
How did they see me? Hello? Oh, that's lame. At least the objectives are completed, because I don't want to do that again. This guy.
Go slow. You're like
they showed that. He just knows, okay. About to die.
That's what you think.
Back to your posts. The big dog.
I would like to thank you all for coming. Tonight we celebrate another milestone on the road to liberty.
Chin.
Claudette, you look lovely tonight.
Hey, you there! Stop!
You're okay.
Problems?
No, madame.
And my husband?
Secure, madame.
Everyone all right here? More wine, anyone? So glad to see you. I do hope you're not thinking of leaving. The evening's only just beginning. Pleased you could make it. Make sure they search the world.
Remember what I taught you, Marie.
Oui, maman.
Francois Thomas Germain, for your crimes against the Templar Order, you are cast out. Let any man offering succor to the exile share his fate.
Fool. Timberlake speaks to me. Now it's mine, de la Serre.
Sir!
Milady,
You have a caller.
I need your help, Marie.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have. Plotting against the revolution out of one side of his mouth, while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust you can get this information into the proper hands, Monsieur de Peltier.
Of course, Grandmaster. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
Citizen! You there!
Where's he bloody gone off to?
Jesus Christ. It was kind of weird how that played out, but oh well. Would you look at that? Well, that's Elise. It'd be funny if she just appears here. Because she was there.
What?
No time to explain! Run!
No. I'm afraid not. These older models are entirely at the mercy of the breeze, and there is far too much of it, I'm afraid, to be safe. Now, this particular example... What do you think you're doing? Get out of there this instant!
Cut the ropes! I'll cover you!
Oh, my.
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! Leave them!
case you make this difference.
Leave them!
I'm trying to believe. You're not making it easy.
Trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Hurry!
He's trying, at least. I am trying.
I really should talk to Napoleon about this. Next time, I plan the escape route. It's beautiful.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
Can things ever go back to the way they were before, do you think?
Do you? After everything that's happened. Everything we've lost.
So that's it then. The course of history forever altered. Never again to return.
Maybe we can't go back. But going forward isn't necessarily an ending.
Smoochie smooch.
You cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
What a romantic gesture, eh? Really, keep up. Serious, I don't know. Oh, you're kidding me.
Hmm.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Oh, what's up, guys?
Someone will come and collect it.
You didn't show me the chat, Foxhound. What's going on? What's up, Michael? Let me see here. Mike will always catch you as I'm about to go to sleep. He'll show up and say hey. Is he on Paul's run of the playthrough so far? Yes. You'll be further in the story than I am now.
Shit. Do you read me? I'm sorry about all this noise. There's a waterfall of signal distortion. It's not looking good. How about one more boost before I lose this connection? Sending you the data now.
Proof Phantom Blades. Poison gas. Alright, cool. Yes, please. Get that. Yeah, I might need to do the hot air again, because apparently I did not get apparently I didn't get the second challenge, which is annoying. Poison gas, yes, please. Stealth, what is that? Lockpick. Want the health more. Skin, yes. Well, can do that. I don't need that because I just opened every chest. Let's see, got all that. Melee. Maybe doors that need it, I'm not quite sure. 14. 4 and 4. Nothing much, just been playing the classic Pac-Man games and Carmageddon. Ooh, Carmageddon, that's an old, yeah, PS1 game. Stuck on Yellow Devil in Mega Man 1. Okay, so there's an easy way to beat the Yellow Devil, in case you're not aware. It's known as the Paws Trick. So, I forget what he's weak to. I think it's Electro Man's weapon that you shoot. And right when you hit him in the eye, you need to pause. Unpause, pause, unpause, pause. Just keep pausing and unpausing. And there's a glitch in the game where it'll actually keep registering the hit as an extra hit. And you can just kill him in like a second. So, there's that if you want to do it. That is an option. So let's see. I'll need those for now. So I'll just keep that. One call for your flight. Sheep, a duck, and a rooster. Well,
close to the goal. Okay, so hold fast. Our own research couldn't locate the date and place of Germaine's death, so you'll have to find it yourself. Bishop out.
A little bit of elite champion now. Look at that. I got the, yeah, just look, Google that trick, Fox, the Yellow Devil. It's a pretty widely known trick. Again, just pause, unpause, and then use the Man collection. I don't think they did. I'm pretty sure it's just like it's come to a point where everybody knows how to do it. It's just accepted as part of the game. Right, so. I might have to redo that, which is unfortunate. At least I have some new toys. New skills to do, so there's that. Sweat on the bucket. So I'm probably gonna do that again. Yep. Oh, that's annoying. I guess I don't touch the ground, I assumed. Alright, let me do this again.
Hurry!
To you! Hang on!
I'll try to stay put! It certainly is lovely up here! You should see the view!
Oh, you don't say!
The wind is picking up! You'd better hurry!
Yes, thank you!
I'm trying at least.
Have you thought at all about how you plan to get down?
No, oh, these things tend to work themselves out.
What is that?
You're going to run out of roof soon! I hope you've got a plan!
Does watch and laugh as you crash into the river count?
Leave them! Just run!
Trying to hit me. What did you do back there?
It's a long story. Run!
Ooh. Your pardon, monsieur.
This is being polite about it.
Are you coming aboard?
Ask myself why am I recording this?
Stop playing around!
I need to do 100%. Somehow I missed it.
We're almost at the river! Hurry!
Yes! Coming!
There we go. I'm sorry, so what did you say, Fox?
Next time? I plan the escape.
If I did a Let's Play on Mega Man Collection, it would be very long. That's why I didn't do the live stream, but I will do one with my Armageddon. Like, it reminds me of Death Race 2000. It's the bone.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, I haven't played that.
From up here, you'd never know the nation is tearing itself apart.
I think Diana from Armageddon is cute.
Can things ever go back to the way they were
before? I don't
remember.
It's been so long since I played it.
After everything that's happened.
Very long time.
Everything we've lost.
So that's it then.
But, I mean, Mega Man 1 is definitely hard.
Never again to return.
A lot of people type on Mega Man 2 as
being
the hardest,
but
that's not true. If you can beat Mega Man 1,
Mega Man 2
is much more manageable.
Please.
Three's the really tough one. Mainly because it's just really long.
You cheated.
You took too long.
I love you.
Look at that, Notre Dame. Again, which is annoying.
Had to dash. You looked so peaceful, I didn't want to wake you. Je t'aime, Elise.
Someone will come and collect it. Surely.
Well, now you've gone and done it, haven't you? Now we have to actually talk about this like adults.
I got the memento from sequence 9. Letters from Elise, really? that's a shame.
I hope I know what I'm doing.
So there is one more pair of stories that I saw. Right here. Protect Napoleon's fiance. There was another two. But where? I could have sworn I saw another one. While I was running about. Here it is. Through a path to provide Napoleon and Josephine with a lovely walk.
J'espère qu'il n'est pas sujet au verre.
He's gotta be upstairs.
Ah, Arno. Could you help me in a personal matter? It concerns my fiancée, Desiree Clary. Some sans-culottes plan to abduct her for a ransom. Captain Bernadotte knows the particulars. Join him in front of the post office and ensure that Desiree escapes her
house. I tried buddy number 9, but I'm not getting into it because of the voice acting. The voice acting in Resident 1 was better. That's true. Better in the fact that it's so bad, it's good. As opposed to buddy number 9, where it's just bad. I never did play the whole game of that, but it was... From what I did play, it was quite the letdown.
Bonaparte sent you. We are to rescue his fiancée. Let us make haste. Again, I find myself running errands for Bonaparte, and yet he and I are of equal rank. How does he do it?
Sounds like a setup.
Gads! I've got a beautiful sword, crafted in Spain. But a man can't marry his sword, you know. I need a woman to soothe my brow.
Why so bashful?
And here Bonaparte has already found a fiancé. Damn, he's a lucky dog. I wonder if he'll amount to anything.
There's no way out, mate!
Look at this guy. You there.
Don't run him!
I love it so.
Bloody fence sitter!
Well, it's because of this thing, Leyeux.
You can't just ignore me, you idiot!
You mangy freebags! I challenge you to a fencing bout. Sans culotte!
Step ahead of you, my man.
Your fiancé sent us to ensure your well-being.
I can take care of my own well-being, thank you.
I see that in you, Captain Bonaparte has secured a precious victory. God, your ankle is exceptionally well turned.
How impertinent, sir! I like that.
I like that very much.
And those flashing eyes. We must go. Before I say something I regret, or I sustain a mortal injury.
Fighters like you is my noble purpose in life, maggot! I'll scrape every last. No!
Oh my God!
Share my friend to you.
Serious?
Ha! There!
If we just respawn, it's ridiculous.
Made me quite giddy with delight.
Oh, mon cher Bernadotte, if this had been another time, another place.
Say not another word. I dare not even dream.
You are right. There can be no dreams for us. Goodbye, dear sir. Goodbye.
Find the combat of this AC hard. It is. I mean, it's the problem I find is it's not hard. I mean, once you get the parries down, it's fine. It's just that the camera, when you're in the middle of a fight, it's so close. Like in the past Assassin's Creed, the camera would zoom out a bit when you're in combat, but it's literally just like this right now. And if you're in a building, then you just, there's so many blind angles that you don't see, people get cheap shots at you. That's the problem. If they had zoomed out the camera a bit more, it'd be easy. It's quite frustrating with the way it's implemented here. Right, so there it is. 88. Search Bernadotte's house to determine his feelings towards Desiree, then take appropriate action. Murder mystery. Thank you.
can serve you well.
I'm doing that for the longest time, but okay. Kempragona, you have a good night. Be careful, have the way you see. Yes, I'll see you tomorrow night, Fox Hounds. Have a good night, my man. Thank you for watching.
Dearest Arno, I can barely conceive how much has changed in the last 3 years. How far our roads have taken us. Sometimes I feared our paths would diverge forever. Or else come together at loggerheads like the star-crossed lovers in some hackneyed stage piece. Yet here we are. Not the same brass children we once were. Nor yet strangers. When this is over, when Germain is dead at our feet, and my father rests, who then will we be? Assassin Mentor and Templar Grandmaster? The continuation of the old? Or the beginning of something new? Will we shape the future of our world? Or will we retire quietly to the countryside to raise goats? I can just see you, a goat herd, leaping and climbing about the Alps. No goat would have a chance of escaping you. I do not know what the next days, months, years will bring. All I know is that we shall remain Arno and Elise. And with that, I am content. Je t'aime, Elise.
Eva did convince her father to bring me to Paris.
No, I didn't want to do that.
Arno and Elise.
Oh, jeez.
Quelle histoire!
I wouldn't be so suspicious about that, right?
Ce sac à vent fait perdre mon temps.